in the opener against Baylor. TCU gets the punt block, picked up near the 25. Ball still loose on the ground. Either way, it's going to be TCU football right at the 27.
They went after him. Look at Washington get up, showing those hops. Just jumps over the personal protectors for the punter there. Oh, man, he's lucky he didn't land on his head. That's a very acrobatic move for a linebacker.